Hi. So today we were supposed to ride the Bay of Fires, but there's a severe fire risk and it's in the national park, so they've all closed that national park. So we're back on Flickity Sticks as a warm-up run. We're doing the black stump shuttles again. And here we go. Already cracked it. Not watching where I'm going and talking at the same time. Fred's gone. So it's going to be a hot day today. Over 30 degrees. So if you go in the national park and the fire starts, you have nowhere to go. And there will be no one to pick you up either. So it's a little bit too risky. So we'll have to do that next time we come to Derby. The Bay of Fires is a brand new trail. It's sort of a longish trail. It goes between Derby and St. Helens. But now we're on Flickity Sticks. I already almost fell over at the start. It's a slow brain. And I was talking at the same time on the camera. The Flickity Sticks is a nice warm-up trail. It's got some berms, it's got some rocks, a little bit of pedaling, not too much pedaling actually, but balance needs to warm up. But I went down this one, I didn't dare to go so many times, but this round in Derby I've gone down that berm now a couple of times, so I'm definitely getting better at this mountain biking thing, or more reckless, I don't know, whichever one it is. I think my legs are a bit tired from yesterday as well. It's a long day riding the blue tier, the big chook, and Atlas and Dambusters at the end, so it's mainly my right leg that is tired because that's my back foot. That one I didn't dare to do either. I've done them all again. It's good. Learning that weight distribution on the bike. Whee! Have to think about the trail and not anything else. Gotta concentrate. Ooh. healthy, so that's a good thing. My legs. I gave our legs and hands a little bit of a break. Really tired from yesterday. Got rid of that lactic acid. Here we go. Oh, I can roll that. No, I can't roll that. Oh, this is the prettiest bit. That was quick. Run that. Here it is. called Loose Rock. Not doing that one, that's for certain. So going back is probably relics, I'd say. That was Flickity Sticks.